Yes, indeed, YouTube. It is your guy, 74 Midwest Bass. And as you can see, we are in the car officially known as Kid Bass, the Budget Beast. Yes, indeed. So, Kid Bass, the Budget Beast consists of, for everybody that's just getting tuned in, a pile in dash DVD screen mirroring super player, as I like to call it. And for the system, we've got single 12-inch custom sub. The best budget amp of 2020, the Woody 8808.1D with the custom 24/7 amp guts, and on the mids and highs, the best budget amp of 2024, the SoundFi SA400.4, and for our extra battery, we got a Optima Blue Top. Yes, indeed. Tagged up as always. And like I said, for those who just might be stopping by, consider subscribing and also hitting that bell for notification. These are the kind of videos you like. This is our segment we like to call Meter Monday. It's been a while since we've done it, but we're gonna be doing some major upgrades and changes in Kid Bass, the Budget Beast. So we're doing this as a baseline. Also, competition season is coming. So this is our testing to see where we're at, see if we've got any gains, any losses, or everything is still the same. So, as we always do, we've got our window to where it is, where we get our peak score in this vehicle. And we've got also our frequency generator. So we'll do a sub test frequency sweep. We'll do it from, see if I can get that to focus for you. Maybe not, but we'll do it from 30 to 60 hertz. Get our bass knob up about halfway. And we'll turn our volume up about 25. See what we got. Some deep. Actually, let's go and crank the bass knob all the way up. All right. Let's get it. Start over with our sub test. Like I said, we'll do 30 to 60 hertz. Reset the meter and start it again. Got 46 hertz. It'll 137.7 at 46 hertz. So we'll go to 46 hertz. And we'll turn our volume up to about 28. See what we got. Reset the meter. Actually, we'll get you guys a little bit. Well, we'll come back and get you guys a little bit of the flex action. 46 hertz, let's get it. try going up to 47, see if we get any gains. Gain 0.2, so we'll go up to 48, see if we get any gains. Alright. So, looks like 47. Just for kicks and giggles, go down to 45 and see if that does anything. No gains. So 47 is our peak. So we'll reset the meter, go up on volume, and see if we can get any more out of it. Let's see, let's go 30 this time. 47 hertz, let's get it. Okay, so we went down. Go back to 29. See if we can back up that score. All right. And there are a couple things we can do. See, we got our mirror window here. This was where it was peaking. Let's try going down and see if we get any gains. Let's get it. Reset the meter. So with this temperature, it has changed. 138.3. Crack the door, see if we get any more gains. Gains. Okay. Just barely open the door. So that's our peak for today at 47. Let's try going up to 48 and see if our frequency changed with opening the door. So with the door cracked just slightly like that, change our frequency to 48. Let's go up to 49, see if we get any gains. Not at all. So that's gonna be our peak right there for today. 48 hertz, 138.6. And keep in mind that this is on the factory alt. This is a budget build. So the only thing we have to help out with the electrical is that secondary battery in the back. So we got 48 hertz. I think what we'll do now, try to find us a 48 hertz bass track and see what we can do on music. Yep. just a sine wave. Let's see. All right, got a song. It's not gonna focus, but it's so high. Ski mask, free bass, 44 and 48 hertz. So we'll reset the meter. Let the track play. Yes, indeed, you too. So I think we probably had 13 minutes. That's probably enough for today. So like I said, it is your guy, 74 Midwest Bass. And as you can see, when we got out the vehicle, we did get a gain. Broke on up into the 138. So there's lots of things that you can do to get those extra little dBs and points of decimals. But like I said, that's it for today, YouTube. Any questions, comments, concerns, leave it in the comments. It's your guy. We out of here, man.